asked Chris Sanderson if he could have some square dancers there. And the whole stadium was dark except for a spotlight on Dinah Shore. And when she completed, they turned the stadium lights on, and here were 440 square dancers out on the field. And he says, on the program with me was Dinah Shore and Harry James and so forth. So that's the way he would sometimes report things.